Oh, this isn't going to last long.
Remember the Ascension, they volunteered Breezango for this match. They thought they were helping out their, quote, best friends.
Well, listen, I mean, setting your friend's house on fire just so you could save him doesn't make you a hero.
Well, at least they tried, you know, trying to somehow help Breezango.
Guys, this match never even started. The official never even rang the bell.
Here they come to save the day.
Okay.
And Connor and Victor.
It's like Connor Victor ready for a fight. And now Harper and Rowan right after the Ascension.
A freakish power of Rowan. A precision kick by Harper.
And the match never even started with Breezango. Now the Ascension is catching the brunt of it.
Harper and Rowan just adjusted their target.
I don't think you don't need much of a target, Byron, when you're hunting with a nuclear missile.
Breezango and the Ascension, no match tonight for the Bludgeon Brothers.